A fight with a tenant puts a landlord in the Orange County jail. Police say Danny Hitchcock was at the tenant's home on Lilac Lane in Vidor drinking. Once they got into the conversation of rent, a fight broke out, leading Hitchcock to pull out a rifle. Well, the victim tried to take the gun away, and that's when one shot was fired. Eventually, the victim got a hold of the gun and hid it in his house while calling police. Hitchcock was arrested for aggravated assault with a deadly weapon.